Sports brought to you by Jim White Honda. Good evening, everyone. Tyler Segerman here with you. Couldn't have asked for a better start to the Kelly Cup playoffs. Toledo Walleye took the first two games at home over the weekend and now have a commanding lead as the first round series shifts to Indy. But it's not just the two-game advantage that fans should be hooked on. There are other uplifting signs that this team has showcased, most notably in net. Both Sebastian Costa and John Lethemann already have a postseason game under their belt. Both were stellar in their team playoff debuts, saving 94% of the shots they faced. Of course, they had some help in front of them. Seven different Walleye have scored goals in the first two games, but perhaps the biggest positive so far is the team's discipline. Indy has not hidden the fact that they want to try and get under Toledo's skin. 55 combined penalty minutes paints that picture. Yet instead of retaliation, the Fish have used the Fuel's aggressiveness against them, scoring six of their eight goals in the series on the power play, and a big reason why the Walleye are already two wins away from advancing.
It's about us and what we have to do and how we play. It's that simple. I mean, it sounds easy. You got to buy into doing it the right way, but we have been a good road team. I think we have to also understand that they're going to be pushing hard, especially on Tuesday night. They want to get right back into the series. There's going to be energy. There's going to be excitement in their building for their team. So we have to make sure we're mentally prepared. As much as we will be physically prepared, I think the mental side of it is going to come into play, especially early on in that game.